God cares. Whatever you've been through, God knows. However they treat you, God sees. Whatever you need, God has. Ooh.
Penitentiaries are packed. Sometimes I wonder who's to blame. We can't ignore it as if it's just a simple game. With this dilemma, we have to search this matter out. The Holy Spirit, let me know what this is all about. Now stop and think about it for a minute. Society has a lot to do with prison having tenants. Where were we at when they were young and confused? Instead of protected, we left them torn and abused. Where could they go if they were looking for some guidance or someone to give a little tender loving kindness? Either they're stuck in a single parent home or left to the streets without hope and alone. Seeking acceptance, they'll go anywhere to get it. The shoe of a father, not just anyone can fit it. Father means source, that's what's needed in our lives. Man, with the father, we wouldn't need guns and knives. Mothers are great, but they can't do it by themselves. We need to step up and keep these kids out of jail. The part that just gets me is that we are quick to judge. A person in prison, as far as help, we won't budge. You see a criminal who deserved what he got, but I see a child who missed out on a lot. When will we realize the damage that we do by failing to educate and mentoring the youth? Penitentiaries filled with the monsters we create. But I am so glad with Jesus Christ it's not too late to call on his name. That way everyone is healed. People in prison and even us, we got to kneel. It says in his word that he will never turn away. A person who calls upon his name, they will be saved. And it doesn't matter if you broke the law or didn't, cause it was for you that the Lamb of God was smitten. Maybe in time we can see a better day, but as for right now, the whole world need to pray. We need to pray, y'all. We need to stop being a part of the problem.
Yes.
And start being a part of the solution.
Yes.
Human lives are weighing in the balance. So let's make a change, y'all, for the better. Lord, we're calling on you.